Okay, we're crewmate. Just gonna close my task. So there's Connor, Kibo, Edwin. Connor, Kibo, Edwin. Okay, purple is doing the thing. I'm probably gonna have to go get reactor now. I hate these people are doing it so fast, dude. They're preparing for the Among Us journey. Okay, Connor's just standing there doing nothing. Just kind of weird. I don't know. I don't know if Connor does that. Let's see cameras. Okay, Augie's doing wires. Connor and King are there. I can't really see anything. Okay, King is probably good. He's been there for a while. Unless he's really good at faking tasks. No, I'm not doing a scan. Okay. Waiting for King. Okay. King is cleared. Okay, just gonna chill with my buddy here, you know? And eat my watermelon. Just hoping I don't die. Gotta run. I'm just gonna stay up here because I don't want to die. Pretty sure a couple of kills must have happened. It's kind of weird. Nothing happened yet. Quick card. Quick admin. I'm gonna follow Plane Rock again.
Pink just killed right in front of me. Pink killed right in front of me.
I don't know what you're talking about.
Oh, no.
Wait,
oh, where was the bot? Wait, is that Plane Rock talking?
Yes.
Yeah, Plane Rock is confirmed. I did the scan with him. And, oh wait, did I DC? What?
Where?
You DC'd, I think.
Wait. Oh,
what?
Right, well, you can still give us your intel.
Yeah, okay, so I was doing the scan and it said waiting for a king, so he's clear, so he probably wouldn't lie.
Thank you.
Okay.
Yeah. I don't know what you're talking about.
Where do we even see...
Wait, where's the body?
What's your defense?
We're just gonna believe this guy.
Also,
yeah, what's
after
your defense?
We vote Jesse. Wait, what's Jesse's defense?
I don't know.
Okay. Also, before we
wasn't me.
Never mind. I guess I won't be able to. Say
what?
Well, wait,
I know who the other killer is, but
let me see if I'm still in the game. I don't know.
Wait, you said I'm the killer.
Ed one.
How? Wait. Okay.
Whoa.
Guys, I'm still in the game. What? Cool.
You're just invincible now or something, dude.
Okay, I DC'd for a second, kinda. But, I'm back. Augie's going up. I wanna follow Plane Rock, cause I know he's good. Somebody tried to kill me there. I don't know. Did Connor just glitch through the wall? Connor's dead, right? I don't even know what's going on. This game is so glitched, dude. Okay. Do our wires. I'm so gonna die here. Connor's walking through the walls. Hello, Connor.
Alright, I just saw Edwin jump out of a vent.
Okay.
You know, that's pretty valid.
Wait, Connor, are you dead or not?
How's that valid?
No, I'm dead.
By the way, what I saw with Edwin last round is that he was, like, faking a task, but he was faking tasks that's literally, like, flicking a switch that takes 2 seconds, and he was faking it for, like, 30 seconds.
Guys, so Connor
no,
and me...
I think Edwin's tried to kill me in purple, honestly.
Edwin, we did so bad!
Yeah, look.
Dude, Connor and me have, like, completely glitched the game. I can see Connor walking through walls. It's so weird.
What the fuck?
By the way, I totally lied at the end. I just wanted to see what would happen.
Oh wow, poor Edwin. Dude.
I wanted to see. I was like, how is Edwin going to defend himself against blatant bullshit and just?
Well, I already knew it was him before.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's baloney.
I don't even know how to defend myself.
I don't even know if I was faking. I think I was just looking at what to do next.
Okay, now I'm gonna speedrun tasks so fast you're gonna be like, Jesus Christ, this guy is a speedrun god. Okay, Kibo's doing download. Oh, lights are off. I'm gonna die. Kibo would have killed me, I'm pretty sure. Okay, I think Kibo's good. Me and Kibo are like buddies here. Zell. I don't know why I'm doing electrical. This is so dangerous. But I've got Kibo with me. Okay, I've made a very good buddy. And this is just pure luck because he could have just killed me at any time. Maybe I'm getting played for a fool, who knows? Where's Kibo? Okay, Connor's up there. Kibo.
Okay, I think I can full clear Pegasus.
Yeah, I can full clear Kibo as well. So we were together.
I was grabbing
Dude,
Pegasus.
Dude, I literally just disconnected.
Game.
Hold on. I just saw Augie kill Edwin. And I disconnected. I just disconnected,
Wait.
Dude.
Okay, so
no.
Nick's gonna do the exact same
oh
thing.
My God.
I disconnected.
You did disconnect because you're like grayed out, but you're not X'd out.
Nick,
Dude,
I don't think
right
you're disconnected. You might spawn the next round because mine looked like that, and I just spawned
Nick,
the next round.
Okay, hold
Dude,
on. I can literally just
right
I can disprove this
me.
Right now
he
because Nick was
him.
Hiding in the upper reactor in the left, and I was like looking at him for like a solid 10 seconds because I was like, "What is this guy doing?" I could have easily murdered him because there was a vent right next to him.
I was
so
lagging
I
all
it.
Around. I had like 2,000 ping.
Okay, but...
You could have been on kill cooldown though, so that was.
Who was last in security? Was anyone in security this round?
No, but I was looking at him for a while. I could have easily waited
like,
for
I
my
was literally
kill cooldown.
Yeah.
Here's my hat take, it's Zelda.
I remember.
Yeah.
Wait, why? I was
in security. I remember. Hey. I remember passing by security and I saw Augie go into the reactor, so we could have killed Edwin in security after.
Okay.
Dude, I swear to God, I saw what I saw.
What are you voting for, Pegasus?
I voted Augie because Nick made an accusation.
I can
just
if
kill him
if
after
I live
if
this game.
Wrong.
I can prove that I have I can prove that I have TAS, but I obviously am getting voted off for no reason. So, cool.
No reason?
I'm not. Yeah. On Iran, I could have showed you guys that there was TAS that. All right,
guys, have a good night. I do appreciate everyone coming out.
Okay. Literally voted off for nothing. Cool.
Okay, Boblast, Connor. I don't know if it was Augie, to be honest. Nick really loves to troll.
Alright, let's vote someone.
Why?
There's two alive. Right?
No, oh wait, we didn't get Augie. Was it not Augie?
Wait, isn't it Augie?
No.
So, was it Oreo?
Wait, how do you know it's not Augie?
Oreo that DC incredibly hard. You know he was like in the game, right? And then he like was muted and then he disconnected and unmuted and said, "Oh my god, guys, I just DC'd, no way. I saw Augie kill someone, so there's two alive."
Or Augie was your imposter and you're trying to cover for him.
Yeah. Dude,
yeah, I don't think that we're forced to vote, right? Like, I mean.
Okay, I don't think Connor would make a play like this, to be honest. But, was
Connor's
it Nick?
Made
Nick
some
just trolling.
Plays in the past.
Wait, I
think
was that like
him,
Nick's goodbye saying. Stream moment or something? Like, just vote someone random off.
Yeah, he does that.
Okay, what? Why do you say it was Zelda last round?
Seen her all game. I was by Jessix and Electrical.
Okay, I'm fine to vote. Okay.
No.
Hey, what are all these like?
I saw a lot of other people. I literally, like, I was on... Okay, so I can tell you my whole, like, round. So I started off with doing admin swipe. I think Kibo was there. And then I went down to electrical. I did my first set of wires. And then I was going to go to the... And I did, like, the thing where you have to, you know, put the lights up and down. And you have to, like, convert to electricity, whatever. So I went to the right side. And then I did the navigation thing. And then the body was called.
Okay, now that's I don't think it's her.
Like,
I don't think it's her either.
I'm voting Connor.
I'm
going to
skip,
bro.
Your choice, yeah.
I'm skip.
We just pulled out a scientific calculator. What the fuck was that?
I saw Zell doing her task, so that's
why
I'm like, Connor.
Wait, are you doing your homework on stream?
Yes.
Yeah, dude. Literally.
dude, send me a picture of what you have to do. I want to see it.
Alright.
Oh, same. I want to see. What are you
doing? Dude, chat just like fucking cheats for you.
Okay.
Oh well. My god.
Okay.
You guys gotta like let people talk before you fucking vote. Seriously.
You guys don't even know if it's that.
Roblox, is that your catchphrase?
Let me speak? Yeah, it literally is. And I just retweet that as well.
Okay, I know Kibo is good, so I'm just gonna chill with Kibo.
Dude, Augie's whole chat is mauling.
Oh no, I'm gonna die. Please don't kill me. Please. Okay. Kibo.
Okay. Oh,
Boblex
is
up there. I don't think
so,
it's Boblex.
Like,
Boblex.
Competitive, dude.
Yeah, it's a minor inconvenience.
Connor.
I only got 30 minutes, or an hour to 30 minutes.
I have, like, two of these, and I have, like, 90 minutes.
Who could it be? Boblex is with Connor, so...
Why are you just cheap?
Okay, it's Boblex.
Yeah,
why is it me?
Because you were with Kibo and you just killed him. I just went to light the wires for 2 seconds.
Where's the body?
It's in O2, the top one.
I was nowhere near O2.
You were literally with him.
I saw you walk to O2 on cams. I saw you, Kibo, and someone else walk through Med Bay cam together.
Yeah, so, I went into the cafeteria. I didn't go into O2.
Did you just stand there? You just stood in cafeteria all day?
Just tasks in cafeteria.
Wow.
I had to do my wires in cafeteria.
That's a very
literally,
ballsy
Pegasus
count.
Just killed someone, reported it, and you all believe him.
Maybe, but he voted off his own apology.
Kibo full cleared me, right? And he's dead now, so
Connor,
he was right.
Connor's literally the third imposter this game, I swear.
It could be Jess, but it's not
everyone.
You.
If it's Jess, I'll really be surprised. That was an insane kill.
I don't think it's Frank.
It's gotta be, because he was just there. Right?
Augie, why are you not cheating?
I'm an egg fan.
That was a very ballsy kill.
I was almost convinced there.
I thought it was Connor, honestly, with the way he just randomly voted
yeah,
it.
Yeah, I thought it was Connor, too.